Okay, so back to Mix It Up Fields, huh? How about we go for a simple lurk command today, huh? Simple, nice, and something that basically everybody has that I know. It is pretty damn easy with Mix It Up, so let me show you real quick. So let's go to the burger as before. Hit command, and in my case, I already have it up set up. So down here, lurking, you have to hit new command. Lurking, you have to enter the chat trigger, which would be lurk. Also include the exclamation mark, of course. Name it whatever you want, and add a special group up here. The special group just lets you make these nice, neat little folders, so you don't lose all of your commands if you have too many. And trust me, I have a lot. So in this case, the lurk, you just enter your dollar sign, use the display name, so it defaults to whoever does the lurk, has grabbed a mug of coffee and is now lurking. In my case, that would look like this. So let me just yoink the chat in here. Test command. Test message, test command. And I have grabbed a mug of coffee and I am now lurking. You can do basically everything with this. You could do an unlurk if people come back. You could make witty little texts, like what Axel currently uses, a friend of mine, with Nightbot, to tease a friend of ours, like get in the bubble storm, stuff like that. It is very freaking easy. It looks complicated, but trust me, it is not. And that is already all there is to it, so you guys stay safe, and until next time, bye.